Hey guys, so welcome back to a new episode of Animal Crossing New Leaf. So yeah, just changing the box and just some of him playing in. Yeah. Just going to put it at the 8th, and we know today is the 5th. And it is actually 12:48 p.m. Get with it. So we have our ordinance, the beautiful town ordinance. Got a house, as you can see. Things going well. And also I'm gonna put photo up of the new villagers soon. Well, you guys have already saw it since it's at the beginning of the video actually. So hope you all had a nice holiday. Oh, this is one of our new villagers actually. So, is this the money lock? Oh, it is. Oops. Yeah, I only got one coin. Yeah, my inventory is full of a lot of stuff. So let's go see Ava. Oops, no, that's Bob. Oh, Ava's not in my house. Oh, there's Ava. Ava! Hi, Ava. Today. Again, thanks for your help. Alright, let's go see Bob. The builder. Can he fix it? Yes, he can. Wait. So Bob isn't in, so let's go see Flora maybe. Let me go ahead and stop on this tree. Hey, we got some money. Oops. We got one barrel out of there. Let's go see if Flo is in. Oops. It looks like Biff isn't in. So let's go see Mel. Oh, Mel was in it either. I saw Baby. Somewhere around here. Oh, Phoebe's right here. Y'all remember Phoebe from the last episode, right? Aha! Wizard! Howdy! Spiky! So, what's up? That mailman Pete. He looks like he doesn't do any work, but don't be fooled. He even went out his way to tell me my mailbox is totally stuffed today. He's way more together than he looks. Spiky! Alright, now let's go see what the new villagers. Is it Kid, Roko, and Twiggy? We saw Twiggy around. Ah, Kid's right here. Hey, I've been hoping to see you visit. Bye. So, something up? I'm Kid! What kind of other is it? Bah! Isn't that really good, is it? Bah! See the goat, so that's why I'm making that noise. So, guys, if it's annoying. Bah! What? Bah! My package was delivered to Ava by mistake. Bah! I suppose that makes no sense. Bah! Well, bah! I wonder what this is. Bah! This is the gift I ordered just a while ago. Bah! Thanks for coming all this way, Richard. Bah! That delivery was really important to me. I'm Kid! Bah! Oh, here. Take the address and the gift to you. Bah! To you, I mean. Bah! That's for you and you alone. Ooh, we got a shirt. It's a flexi. Bah! If you don't like it, feel free to do whatever you want with it. Bah! Kind of good. Wait, let's go visit Roko. I guess we have got the campsite as our first public works project. Right, Ava. Hi again, Richard. I hope you're enjoying this lovely weather. So how can I help you? Thanks for taking that delivery to Kid. Did Kid say anything? Oh, you got a present for your efforts? That's great. I think I saw Twiggy around town today. We gotta find her. Oh, I put pitfall of the day. Oi, let's go around town and take some trees, maybe find some fossils. The usual. Is this the fake one? Nope, it's not the fake box. Oh crap! Yay! We also have a bug net, so we could have caught them, but I'm not good at catching these, so like, we are going to try to attempt to cast them, so. Oh. My pockets are full? Huh. Oh, they are. To retail we go. Let's see, famous mushroom. I don't know how we would be able to get that, so yeah. And if you notice, by the town hall, we have a city to eat. So we bring in all this. The skinny mushroom, the vivia suit, the one side IT, the beehive, 8 pieces, and a PCT. Okay. You guys know it's now 1 p.m. Let's go to retail. Now, tweet is going fabulously. That was my shovel. I bought an extra of that I don't need anymore because I was trying to get the golden shovel, but didn't really work out great. Let's go see Lyle and see how many points we have on Happy Home Academy. See the corner here? Happy Home Academy. Why? Because we like our homes happy. Got it?
You got a home, right? You want to make it happy, right? Sweet deal. Bang, we got you covered. Goodbye, we look around. We tell you how the inside of your home stacks up. Good, bad, whatever, go. It's all very clandestine. Secret, sneaky, bang. You'll never even know my crew stopped by. So much, Richard. How about it? What do you want to go from here?
First off, you call me Mayor Richard, not Mr. I'm Mayor Richard to you. Ooh! Yeah, boy.
Okay, ready?
What is this morning? The score was 6,468 points.
Okay, Mr. Richard.
I said, Mayor Richard.
Your home, night balance, no OB, space, everything in its place. Simple, understated, not flashy, everything carefully selected and positioned your thinker. Bang! Now let's talk specifics, specific comics for my crew about your home first. Your black leather jacket, not really worth any points. So for my crew, order gives us a sense of your lifestyle. Next to your desk, a compliment. Bang! And everything. So you woke up bed, got a nice view to it with some points. Collected the piece for your seasonal, maybe. Had your hunt for it. And I found swords, perhaps.
Yeah, I wasn't really found it in any stores, so. Or Lyle knows. These things have their own stories, so they tend to be worth some points. Let's see, that's about it. Almost little advice for the future. Here we go. Bang. Mr. Richard. I said call me Mayor Richard, not Mr. Richard. I don't like being called that.
Let's talk sets. Some might go to the evidence sets. Could be two items, could be more. Set items usually sold separately, but they want to be together. Long to be, meant to be, so get to it. When you complete a set, the satisfaction is worth the work. Most set items recently priced. Gift collections like Old Lyle wouldn't steal them all. By the way, lose out in defeat. 20,000 to 37 points is considered an ideal for a house like yours, Mr. Richard.
I said call me Mayor Richard!
Combinations, limitless, not heard of to get more points than that, so don't quit now. So, enough food for thought. Pause to consider, take it all in, ponder some ponderings. It's all journey, you, me, us. When we come home, sing. Am I right? Of course I'm right, Mr. Richard.
I said call me Mayor Richard! I'm getting fed up with you!
Thanks, Moss. I'm gonna go play some golf now.
I don't know who be like. Who gonna be like? So here's one.
Like I was saying, who is the op that we sewed in the beginning?
The gardening shop.
That's where I got my axe. Hopefully we'll be able to get a watering can there soon. So let's go ahead and go on to the Able Sisters because I really wanted to see the new fashion. I guess I've been talking to Sable. Organization Zip has built up very well. Hello, welcome to the Harry Fang Place are the one and only Able Sisters! Oh, Richard, welcome.
See, she's talking to me.
I feel terrible that you take time out of the day to come see me. Yeah, I never have a single moment sad. The poverty in my journal and our clothes is so low, no matter how hard I work, I feel like I get nowhere. Hold up, sexes! Haven't we had a conversation before? Mix up some neck water and make it fast and not to sleep. Sounds familiar? Who said those exact words I did quickly going out of style? But Mabel, you take pride in the work like I do, right? I mean, all hearts go into making our clothes, don't they? So don't you want to be able to offer them for a low price that customers would prefer? Ah! Customers might be fine with it! But you aren't this! You aren't a machine!
What?
Look! Let's just forget about it. I've always loved that what could be mentality of yours anyway. What? Come again, Mabel? Did you say something? I forgot about this thing about my work, so I didn't hear you. Hee hee hee! I didn't say a word, sis! You just keep on working.
These two fight a lot.
Ooh, I want to see what this looks like on me. Odyssey, ESE. Odyssey, ESE. Odyssey, ESE. Odyssey, Odyssey!
Ooh, that really looks good. it out. Ooh. Hussy, yesy. Hussy, yesy. Alright guys, so the last thing we're going to do today is go to Kids, which was shown in the first part of the episode. Bye, LaBelle! So, that is the place where we get some new shoes. We need some new shoes, yo. Look how bland these are. I mean, I don't think you can see them, but they are very bland, yo. So let's get some kicks that kicks. Yeah, I'm weird. Hello, Shum. That's all you're gonna say. Hey, some brown slip-ons. They're nice and basic, don't you think? The price is at 420 bells. Do you want them? Or maybe you'd like to try them on first. I'll try them on. Oh, they look good. Never mind. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Animal Crossing New Leaf. Because I surely did. So, I hope you have an amazing night. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.